Two details about a weekend and murder shooting incident in Nacogdoches County. These five Lufkin residents were arrested for the death of 35-year-old Javinsky Lamkin, and four others were shot, now charged with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon as well. Sunday morning, Nacogdoches officers called to Dahl Street and found all five victims. Lamkin, they later died. A chase ensued after a car of interest was located. Two of those suspects arrested. The other three arrested at a house in Lufkin.